This is the Loch Ness Monster. To play this piece, start way down low on the piano with the starting position picture that you see at the top of the page. So left hand on the black keys, right hand on the white keys, and you're going to be gradually moving up and then moving up again. Okay? Also, don't forget to use the pedal at the beginning and the end of the piece to add that special effect. Here we go.